Hey, what's up? I got you on this communicator thing, and I can see what your ass doing on the screen. So no creepy shit, all right? Now, like I said before, I'm a hustler who made it. I got in with a crew of dudes with some real experience. They taught me how to operate on a serious level. No more hood shit for me, you know what I'm saying? That's why we got a setup like this. Hey, look, click on the security contract page and check that shit out. Hey, so look, these the jobs we got right now. After the guys showed me how to make moves, we pulled a big-ass scope. And I cashed out. I was making investments, you know, other plays, and doing real good. But none of that shit hit right. And then I figured I should use my motherfucking street knowledge with these contacts. And that's the business right there. I'm a fixer to the rich and famous. But you can only go so far alone, you know what I'm saying? So I needed a grade-A partner with grade-A capital and grade-A skills. Someone to help me turn my hustle into a major operation. And so here we are. These clients ain't exactly A-list, but now that we working together, shit, it won't be long before we get some of those. But look, for now, the work is robberies, recoveries, assassinations, rescues, and all that shit, you know what I'm saying? Once you find a job you like, select it here. Then Imani and me will start moving on our side. And hey, I appreciate you want to keep a low profile. That's why my name is on the door, and I'm the face of this shit, you know what I'm saying? So I'm working the contacts and you moving in the streets. Some of these can be real tricky, homie, but I'll let you know. And I'll make sure the fucking payout is worth it. Sounds good? All right, well, I'll get working on the A-list catch. Somebody who will put us on the damn map. Hey, I wish I could get that girl on them billboards. Rosalia. But shit, man, I don't think her ass in enough trouble right now to need us. At least not yet. But we aiming high, homie.
Anything I can do for you, boss?
All right, look, homie. Who'd have thought an upstanding arms dealer would need his ass rescued? But that's just the kind of world we live in. And I know this dude personally. But I just got the call, man, that his plane was shot down somewhere over the desert. And him and his bodyguards are pinned down by the assholes who did the shooting. We want this money. We better get up there fucking fast.
wall.
It's over!
Oh, fuck! Chinga! God. Chinga!
Shit!
Ah, motherfucker!
Oh, fuck!
Adios.